Eddie Fabrante reporting for Exposé magazine. Shocking news this week, America. Small town rebellious teen Johnny Warner committed suicide early in the morning of the 14th by hurling himself headlong into the main waste treatment silo of the Francis Garrett Powers nuclear plant. Johnny, who spelled his name without the customary H, was said to have taken his life with the name of Teen Love. A tragic case of hormonal imbalance resulting in a
fascinating nuclear disaster!
Nuclear waste.
But my parents wouldn't let me go. And at night I wonder, Johnny.